got a dog, baby, I love her so. Nothing else like her anywhere you go. A man, she's anything.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back to my Fallout 4 Let's Play.
I want to be left alone.
Okay. So we just got down from the mayor's office, where we were able to get...
Do all you outsiders wear such funny clothes?
Do all you children interrupt me when I'm talking? You too, seriously? So... Yeah, what was I saying? The mayor. We just got down from his office, where I was able to acquire the key to Kellogg's house. And it cost me a lot of money, like 250 caps or something like that. But I have it. So now we're gonna go back to Kellogg's house and tell Nick we got the key. Finally. It's getting dark now. Preston? You sound like you fell off. I'm back.
Got the key?
Yep.
All right, let's head in. You do the honors.
Okay. Kellogg's house. I guess Preston's not gonna join us.
Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind.
All right. Kinda.
Place seems small to you.
Yes, I was just about to say that.
A guy like Kellogg would think big.
What are you gonna do with that?
I'm gonna take the stuff out of it. Besides, you know. Oops.
Nothing here. Did you check out that desk?
I'm taking stuff off of it, if that's what you mean. I forgot to unload all my junk before I came here.
I'm telling you, something's not right.
Oh,
look
right.
For anything out of sorts.
I'm
looking.
Switch.
A button.
A switch or a button. Well, he's got two beds. He's got a bed and a sleeping bag on the ground. I don't see anything. Oh, yes I do.
Well, that's one way to hide a room.
Preston, come on, I found it. Let me go first. Wow.
Well, look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Yeah, all my favorite things too. And I'm gonna take them all because I do not think Kellogg deserves to have any of it. I mean, he took my son. Least I can do is take his stuff. Right? Right, Nick?
Nick.
Well, look at that.
Nope.
All of Kellogg's favorite things.
Yeah, I accidentally clicked on you. I didn't mean to. You're blocking the shelves where I'm trying to get the good stuff, right? So get out of my way. No, I didn't want
hey,
that.
Hey, Valentine.
No!
Check out what's
Whoops.
On that table.
I will, but you're in my way. Oh, fine. Huh. He's got so much yummy stuff here. This table? This table.
Gwinnett Stout Beer... 44 caliber bullets and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
Use Dogmeat.
Any suggestions, Nick?
What about Dogmeat? Commonwealth mutt like him can track a man's scent for miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so. Besides, you already have plenty of company. We can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth after one man.
Why not? You know what? I don't know yet. Let me just... Yeah.
I don't know. I might need your help on this one, but maybe I should go on my own.
If you need me, just come knocking.
Okay.
If not, then the next time I see you, I hope it's with your son, safe and sound.
Yeah. Nick Valentine, well, that is nice that he's available as a follower. I'm just not ready to leave yet. Finally I get the mintats. I have a lot of stuff to sell, and Preston has a ton of junk on him to sell, and I don't want to just run off. Run is something I actually can't do, so we're going to be doing some stuff before we leave Diamond City again. So... Dogmeat? What are you doing here? Show Dogmeat the cigar. Can you wait a second? I'll show you the cigar tomorrow. Because I really need to seriously sell some things before I do anything else. Alright, we're back. Super Salon can I took some time to sleep for the night because I had to wait for all the stores to open up in the morning. And
shop in safety. No sense allowed at the surplus.
So I did some stuff. I upgraded my my rifle, hunting rifle. So now it I put a larger magazine on it. So now it holds 7 rounds instead of 5. That's about it. That's all I could do. I added a compensator to my sniper rifle. So I get less recoil now. And that's all I did for the guns. For the armor, I put pockets on one of the legs and upgraded the damage of one of the legs. So I have 9 damage resistance now instead of 5, I think it was. So that's better. And I can also carry 5 more pounds. I didn't have enough leather to put pocket on the other leg, though, unfortunately. So as soon as I get more leather, I am going to... Well,
Diamond City right here.
As soon as I get more leather and put a... Oh, these people are too loud. Can't think straight. As soon as I get more leather and find a... an armor workbench. There we go. Bleh. So, what was I going to do? Right. So, I unloaded my inventory. I have... I'm pretty emptied out. I gave everything... I sold everything I could sell, and I gave all the rest to Preston, and I am going to send him home.
Across the Commonwealth.
And I'm going to take Nick with me instead. Since he offered to come with me.
You hear about that settlement? Covenant? Nice. Real clean. Strict entrance requirements, though.
Hmm. He turned around in this place. So, no, Nick was back here.
For all your modifications.
Yeah, here we go. I was going the right way.
Barrels.
Alright. So yeah, I'm going to send Preston home with all the stuff, because I couldn't carry it all. Even after I sold everything I could sell, I was still overburdened. So, and he couldn't carry any more either until I sold. He was carrying two rocket launchers, so yeah, he's a little lighter as well. Alright, Nick.
Good to be back in Diamond City.
You've really gone through a lot, haven't you? Hope you and Nick find that monster.
Yeah, me too.
Nick.
Time to hit the road?
Yes.
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
I know I'm leaving him in good hands, Nick. Be careful out there.
I'll keep out of trouble if he does.
So San Preston 2, Sanctuary Hills. All right, let's get going. What do you have there on your desk? Robco 5.
Yes!
Includes the Zeta Invaders holotape game.
What battles are won with fists? Wars with wits.
Okay. Let's go. Nick, let's go. Fusion cells. I guess he doesn't mind if I take his stuff. You don't... Do you use fusion cells? It seems to me you were using a revolver. Okay. Let's go. Go give that... that would be... This way, right? Go give that cigar to... Dogmeat. And he's been sitting up here all night long. Like a good boy. Hey, Dogmeat.
Dogmeat. Get the scent, boy. Got something, boy?
Okay, let's go. Here we go. Whew. Who knows where he's gonna take us? Reunions. Sounds
who needs a swatter?
Possibly promising.
All right. The public can be prepared.
Here we go. Oh. Hey, Preston.
You should give yourself credit sometimes. You really are one of the good guys.
Huh. Thanks. See you later. Okay, so, on the trail of Kellogg, looks like he's leaving the city, which I should probably take out my gun. I'm going to get to an area where I've never been. Excuse me. Oh, found something?
Kellogg must have stopped here. Search around, see if we can pick up the trail.
Aha.
San Francisco sunlights.
I'm telling you.
Kellogg's preferred brand, all
second
right.
Second to none.
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Go get him. Go get him. Oh. Down the tracks, okay. I don't think I've ever come this way before. Ooh, that's like glowing. Oh, it's a legendary. Things can really bite. Ooh, hides. I can upgrade my armor. Well, if I get a little bit more. Hunter's metal left arm. Well, that's not very helpful for me. Is that all of them? Hide. There. I just want the hides. I'm coming, boy. Haha. Brahmin skeletons have two skulls. Yeah. I guess they would, wouldn't they? That's funny. For some reason. Okay, let's go. Oh, wait, did we look in this? I don't think we. Whoops. Oh, nothing in there. Okay. Nick? Where are you going? Dogmeat? Oh, there he is. I think he has that little green thing over his head. I couldn't see him. So we've never been down here. Search for clues. Okay. Looks like he killed some people.
Splitter. Looks like another one of Kellogg's pit stops. Keep your eyes open.
Ooh, stim packs. I really need those. I actually realized when I was in the market that I only had 5 left. I didn't realize I was that low on them. So Preston had 5 and I took them and from him, and then I made a couple more for myself, but yeah, that's
so
still
long as you're carrying it.
Yeah, I'll carry it, don't worry. Yes, 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 what?
Lost the scent, boy.
Okay. Can I loot? Can I? No, you're not gonna let me through? Okay. Bloody bandages.
Bloody bandages. Dogmeat can track this.
That nose is second to none.
Kellogg's still out there. We've gotta track him, boy. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Oh, I hope so. I mean, can't get any smellier than that. Can ya? Oh, wait up, wait up, wait up, wait up. I don't wanna lose ya. Hold on, Dogmeat. There's dogs. Actually really like this reflex sight. It's easier to aim. More precise. It's more precise. Oh yeah, we've been down there. That's we fought some raiders on that bridge there, and that's where the baseball stuff was. All right. Onward and onward. Huh. This is a long walk. Oh no. No, no, no. Stay. Oh, that's not fair. You ran right past Nick and came after me. Oh no, Oh no.
Lights out for you.
Got it. I hate those things. Bobby pin. I'll take the hide. Now I definitely have enough leather to finish modding my gun, my armor. This is not Oberlin Station, so we haven't actually been here. Is there anything up there? Hold on, wait a second, Dogmeat. Just want to check. Have we been here? Yeah, we've been here. Okay. I didn't recognize it. I think we came from the other direction last time, and we didn't go in here. So, it's just another stair down into the tunnel. Into a tunnel. Found another clue? Nick? You coming? I'm coming, Dogmeat.
A decoy, huh? Clever.
I guess. I mean, I never thought it was actually a person. Okay. I'm coming. I'm looking. There's stuff, Dogmeat. Looks like he might have sat here. Alright, let's go. Never been this way before. It's like a town there that got sunk in the water. Well, that's that dam we saw from Oberlin Station. Oh! There's another one. Look out, Nick! Sheesh! There's still one left. Dogmeat's got him. Good dog.
Kellogg's still out there.
Oh.
You've got to track him, boy.
Anything useful?
Yes, actually. Oh. No. Oh, Dogmeat.
I don't think we're alone.
I don't either. Oh, whoa. What, am I not hitting it? And he just had a dinner fork on him. Kind of frustrating when that happens. Okay. Whoa. That truck is probably going to explode. Hold up, Dogmeat. There's some stuff I want to look in here. Okay. Nothing useful. But there's a building here. Just a second. Just a second. Oh, I hear the weather turning bad. And there goes that truck. Just a second, Dogmeat. I want to just check. I don't see anything useful. I'm coming! Oh, it's starting to rain. Whoa! Ooh, a teddy bear. Those have leather in them, and I really do want to put pockets on my armor when I... as soon as I ever see an armor workbench. Ugh, it would have to rain. Alarm clock. So, we're not going through this town then. Just sort of skirting it. Chances are it's filled with ghouls.
Fucking known mercenary. Exercise extreme caution.
This Kellogg guy is not one to be trifled
attention,
with.
Assailant. Lower your weapons immediately. Alert. Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs.
Whoa.
Alert. Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs.
I heard ya. I can see him.
Attention, assailant. Lower your weapon.
Super mutants. There's a human too. A settler. Are they attacking her?
Something out there.
Yes, there is.
Exercise.
Is she with them?
The Commonwealth.
Exercise extreme. Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
No.
Alert.
Is this she okay? Alert. Hey. Hey.
Hey there.
Hi. How are you?
I'm fine. How are you? You were just...
alert. Critical signs.
Okay. Just a minute.
Tracking known mercenary. Exercise extreme caution.
Tracking known mercenary. So this robot was tracking Kellogg.
Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
What happened?
What happened here?
Error. Operator deceased. Threat level Omega. He killed us.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
Huh. Okay. Dogmeat?
I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy.
There we go. Oh. I accidentally went third person. These glowing mushrooms are kind of creepy. Well? Did you find something else? No? Kind of an odd way to go. This isn't exactly a road. Man, how long are we going to be running after this guy? Uh-huh. Here's something. Bloodied bandages.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man?
Oh, my camera's all... I can't control where I'm looking. There we go. Dogmeat?
We gotta stick together, pal. At least until we find Kellogg.
Yeah. So Kellogg was injured then. Let's just get these bloat flies while we're here. Oh, there's a dead person laying over there too. But oh. Here's some more of them. We'll have to go in there and... we'll have to go over there and check out. There's a dead guy over there. But for now, let's just do this. I wonder what town this is. There's a red rocket. There's a turret. Fort Hagen. Dogmeat?
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
I knew Dogmeat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Okay. Yeah. Go back home, boy. And, So he's in here somewhere. That's what these turrets are for. They're coming from two angles here.
You can break a sweat. Not that it's an option.
I don't think we're alone.
I know we're not. All right. That was slick.
This is the place. Kellogg somewhere inside.
I know. We figured that already. Yes. We will be taking this. This is a dead end, I guess. Let's go down this way. Try to find a way in. Oh, there's a parking garage. Well, parking garages always have doors to the inside, so hopefully it's not, boarded up, like the front door. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Yeah, there we go. Parking garage. Does somebody live in here? Somebody lived in here. But not anymore. Sure, a lot of just dead settlers lying around out here. Well, she won't be needing any of this stuff anymore, so. Alright, let's go in. I'm gonna quick save. Kellogg, I have a feeling, is not somebody we should mess with without, being prepared, anyway. We're definitely gonna mess with him. Okay. What's this? Chained. All right. Are you very sneaky, Nick? I wonder. Going up. Ah. There's a Protectron. I wonder what kind of enemies we'll find in here. Seen any yet? Which way should I go?
If I got the chills, this would be the place to provide them.
Yeah, it's kind of weird that there's nothing. I mean, I don't know, maybe not. Maybe he's... No.
Movement detected. Curious.
That sounds like a robot.
Sensor anomaly detected.
I wish I had a silencer. I really do.
An enemy may be utilizing stealth. How interesting.
Definitely utilizing.
Damage. Kellogg will not be pleased.
I don't care what Kellogg cares about.
One way to get that coolant pumping.
Yes, look out, Nick. No! No! Whoa. Their guns do a lot of damage. Eek. Alright. I really wish I had a silencer, but I can't actually get a silencer until I can get, Gunnut 3, and I can't get Gunnut 3 until I'm like level 27 or something like that, which is just really not nice. I think it would help if I actually had full health when we go up there. Alright, so I'm going to activate this thing, maybe.
Hostile said your stealthy attack was unsuccessful, and now you must die. Whoever or whatever,
I know you are out there. Oh, Nick! I'm sorry. I shot him right in the back. Sorry. But, you know, you walked right in front of me. Oh my goodness, look how many there are. I'm not gonna be able to hack that terminal. Well, at least they're giving me ammo.
Asset Kellogg, in danger, defending.
I wanna hack this terminal real quick and get this robot's help. Okay. Let's try one. Zero likenesses, okay.
I'm in.
Oh! Well, that was lucky. Choose a personality. Medical responder. And activate units.
Rustectron on duty.
All right, robot, do your thing. Look out, Nick. Is it not gonna even?
That's the last.
Is it not even gonna help me? Look out, look out, look out, look, move, move. Nick!
Kellogg's secure facility. Infiltrated. Termination required.
It's not even gonna help me!
Now that's one way to get that coolant pumping.
Yes.
Someone's.
Look who it is.
Nick, I'm tired of you walking in front of my sight here.
Authority. Terminating intruder.
What's that?
That's a gun pointing through the wall, apparently. Would you sneak, Nick? You're rushing around. What did you just picked up one of their weapons, huh? Okay. There's one right there in the wall.
Kellogg has ordered your termination.
I have ordered your termination. I can't get them through this.
You're in for it now.
Does that mean they can't get me through this?
Initiate directive Sigma Omicron. Protect Kellogg.
Whoa. Nick? Where did you go? There, okay. There's a turret in there. And it can see me. Okay.
Look who's back. Dumb move.
Intruder in Fort Haven. Eliminate hostile.
I cannot shoot it through that wall. Whoa!
Combat team eliminating all hostiles.
Nick, are you okay? I don't have enough stimpaks to give him one. He's a robot anyway. Why would he need use stimpaks? Oh, there's one right there.
Your vital arcs are blank.
Seriously?
Targeting sensor fully operational.
No! Why am I not hitting him? He's hitting me. That's not fair. It's not fair that.
Please stand still.
No! I'm gonna run out of bullets.
I'm the victim of violence. Systems offline.
These guys are funny. I'm the victim of violence.
Your destruct stealth capabilities. Fascinating.
Yes, I have stealth capabilities. Alright.
Oh!
Oh! These things have really, human responses. There it is! There it is. Okay. I probably can't shoot it through here, but I'm gonna try.
Terminating any hostile life form.
Am I stepping on you, Nick? I'm sorry. You're right in the. Got it. Oh no. Woo! That was close. Oh, how many stimpaks do I have left? Oh, I have 16. That's nice. I must have picked up quite a few on the way here.
Gone.
Hmm. Hmm. Come on, you. Where'd you go?
Now I understand. You are hiding because you fear death.
No.
Please lower your weapon.
I am hiding because I don't want to get shot. Oh, this is the leader. There. Got them all.
Commencing termination of organic life form.
Or not. There's still one out there. There's one over there.
I don't think we're alone.
I know, we're not. There's one left.
Where did you go?
I'm stuck. I know, I'm not gonna go.
Anyone you walk away from.
Okay.
Not doing them much good at this point.
Nope. I don't know why it would do them any good at all anyway. Just because they're, okay, you know what? I'm just going to quickly look through here for ammo, but I'm not going to loot thoroughly just because it'll take forever to loot this place. And I don't want to, it sounds like there's a turret up there. I don't want to loot. There's probably ammo in here. Whoa. Ah!
Got it.
Well, there was, but not the right kind. Okay, this is a dead end. Alright, let's get out of this area then. I looted that one. So That Protectron did absolutely nothing for me. That's, really annoying. You're really annoying! You didn't help me at all! Look, I'm like, oh man, I only have 36 bullets left. This is not good. So I know I'm going to need a lot more. I'm just checking these areas for bullets real quick. And they're all empty though. And
tell me we don't need to find something in here, because that may take
Protect
a while.
And serve.
Yes, it will take a while. That's why. That's why I'm not doing full looting right now. I hear a turret. It's in here. Is it in here? No? Why would they put a turret in a bathroom? Did I? These are the same. Okay, so I went that way. Oh, okay. Nick! Ah! Okay, I just came around in a circle. What? I'm confused. Oh well. There it is! Oh!
Are we playing hide and seek?
Yes. How did that not damage it?
Good.
Thanks. But that alerted somebody. Wish these used 308 rounds. There's still another turret. This is a dead end. Okay. I didn't see another area to... Oh, there we go. This Protectron is gonna ruin my snake. I should probably just kill it. Oh, good. A few rounds, but every little bit helps. That's one more synth I can kill before I run out. Nobody in here? Oh, I see a mine though. And I see duct tape.
Keep your guard up. He might try to ambush us.
Okay. No more mines. There's a computer. I can't hack that. Oh, this is
like mines to build a place like this.
Yeah. This is where we were on the other side of that wall, weren't we? An elevator. Ah, there's ammo in there. That's what the computer's for.
Security's too tight.
Nick, do you know how to hack terminals? Pulse mines might be good for these guys. Hey, Nick.
There's something you need?
Can you unlock that?
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Sure thing.
Ah, thanks. Whoops. That was an accident.
Well, not a shabby set of protocols. Nope. Bingo.
Oh, thank you. So I really want to get in there and get that ammo. I hope there's some 308s. Turret control. Are there any more? All clear. Okay, we killed the turret. Was connected. Open the door. Oh yeah. Please have the right kind. Ah. Ah, yes.
There we are.
Yeah, just a few though, not very many. There I go again. Why do I keep doing that? I meant to take out my gun. Okay.
Going up.
So we're gonna be going down. Then. All right. Let's come out of here sneaking.
Going down.
And Stimpak. So we're in the lower levels. The bowels of Fort Hagen. Oh look! Let's get some cover before we shoot this thing. A laser tripwire.
I got the chills. This would be the place to provide them.
Yep.
Enemy may be utilizing stealth.
In for it now. You
are. Even break a sweat.
There's another one.
It's an option.
Still one more, Nick. Can you move?
Intruder in Fort Hagen. It would appear my target has disappeared.
I'm gonna try a, hold on. I need to find one. I have some pulse grenades. I'm gonna try one. Nick!
Please come out.
He walked right in front of my throw. I have one left. Let's not throw it. I want to save it.
Gone. Excellent.
Excellent. Let's see what's in here. Always on the lookout for more. Oh, That's where we came in. That was okay, that was that chained door. I get it. On the lookout for more ammo. But I don't see any. There's a weapons workbench. But I don't need to upgrade my weapons. I need ammo. There's an armor! Ugh! Finally found one, and I can't actually take the time to use it. Because there's a bad guy right around the corner. There we go. These synths only carry fusion cells. And I need other stuff. Okay, let's keep going. Let's keep going.
Yeah, it isn't my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
That's him. That's Kellogg. Definitely won't forget that voice. Now he's gonna be in here taunting me. Of course he is. Wait. There's a trap here. Yeah. Ooh, more pulse grenades. Yes.
Remember, Kellogg's a professional. He won't make it easy.
I get it. I totally get it. Going down. Just checking these. I'll loot everything else later. I'm just looking for ammo right now. Whoa! Wish I had that much ammo to waste. It's just right there around the corner. Oh, thanks. I didn't see you come down.
Anything I can lug for you?
Yeah, do you mind? Thanks.
Yo, psst.
What's the...
I hear... He's been picking up Institute... pistols and things. And he has cigarettes. Well, I did see him smoking. But Preston didn't have cigarettes on him, and I saw him smoking. Alright, okay, I passed junk. Here we go. Here, just take everything.
Plan.
Thanks, okay.
Do not attempt to flee. You will be identified and sanctioned.
Now! That's just
warning.
Great!
Dangerous fugitive is on the loose. Do not attempt to apprehend.
Now it's getting mad at me!
Got a doll, baby, I love her so. Nothing else like her anywhere you go. A man, she's anything but calm.